Online tip leads to a child pornography arrest in Anne Arundel County. 34-year-old Richard Hurwitz is being held without bail. The investigation into the reported crime started back in October. Then yesterday morning, police executed a search warrant at Hurwitz's Annapolis home, where police say they found evidence of possession and distribution of child pornography.